My mother died when she was 47. At the time, I thought that was at least middle-aged. She was one of the smartest people I ever knew. She had two messages for me in my growing up years: to be a lady. Don't be distracted by emotions like anger, envy, resentment. These just sap energy and waste time. And the other was to be independent. Yes, she hoped I would meet Prince Charming and live happily ever after, but she stressed the importance of being able to manage on my own.